episode of RosenGold. And I'm your host, Latin Sebastian. And this is my lovely co-host, Dr. Ross.
Hello, everyone.
As you guys can see, we are in the Garden of Eden, the forest. But, as you guys know, today is the day for the RosenGold She's Hot Contest.
Playboy International.
That's right, Dr. Ross, sponsored by none other than Playboy International. But, Dr. Ross, would you unveil our winner for this week?
So, for this week, the winner is, drumroll, you'll hear it in the back, our winner for this week is Lisa Renna. Yes, congratulations, Lisa Renna, because you are scandalous. You're from The Housewives, you were on the soap opera. Anything else you want to say about her Black King Sebastian?
Intra. She is,
Nigga, no.
That's Lisa Renna. And Dr. Ross, to elaborate a little bit more on Miss Renna, she is hot. She's gorgeous from head to toe. She's a supermodel. And she's rich.
Everyone loves her. Miss Renna.
She graced the cover of Playboy magazine, and now she's gracing the cover of Playboy International for this week's Video Vixen. And you know, Lisa Renna, we already knew from the start that she was probably going to win, because when we dropped her name in the voting box,
it blew up.
There's no maybe. They got here close.
People were saying that they wanted Lisa Renna. They wanted Lisa Renna because everyone loves Lisa.
You won, hands down, Lisa. But let's get straight into our hot topics. Congratulations. Our first hot topic is Kourtney Kardashian stunts in an orange bikini and reveals how you can get abs just like her.
All I want to say about this is I've been seeing Kourtney Kardashian do a lot of workout videos lately. She was with the Addison Rae recently doing butt workouts, you know, trying to get extra thick like Kim, but the natural way. And now she's doing abs. What happened to Scott? I heard just yesterday that they were saying that you and Scott are together and that, you know, his ex...
Okay, class, let's take roll.
So Sophia Richie is a little bit disappointed that you ran back to Kourtney after leaving her, but let's just be honest now. Sophia left you, Scott. It's not the other way around.
And Dr. Ross, to elaborate more on this, you know that Chris, she has perfect spin control, because she turned the situation away from the Kylie Jenner dating the...
Oh, yes.
What's his name? The Scott. Kylie Jenner's dating Scott.
Everyone forgot about that.
She's turned it around and flipped it upside down. So, Kourtney, Chris, to all of you scandalous bitches, congratulations for getting that out of the news and putting it in your own personal affairs. So, that's you. Who knows? You could even be the next winner. Or you know what? That's why you were the winner of the She's
Hot Contest.
Exactly.
The whole Kardashian clan.
That's right. Because all of you are scandalous vixens. Let's get into our next hot topic. So, Alia Skarsgård finally responds to rumors that she's dating Brad Pitt.
Stop. Stop. We don't want to hear any more about Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie, Jennifer Aniston, because it's the same thing every single time. Those three are always crying somewhere. Well,
Angelina Jolie's not crying. She's laughing at them crying.
Excuse the fuck out of me! How dare you!
But still, it's the same story every single week. And Aaliyah, you know you're just selling drugs. That's all we're gonna say about that topic.
That's right, but then again, Dr. Ross, she's probably getting high on her own supply. These were all of our hot topics for today, but make sure to stay tuned for our Jamaican shampoo and hair gel that will be coming out soon. Put the link to it in the description below. Because if you want the Jamaican style and look like Black King or Dr. Ross, we've got you covered. We've got the dreads, we've got everything.
The Rasta, we even have Rasta clothing. So not only can your hair look good, we'll give you the clothing too. So we have our merch. It'll be down below with the reggae shoes, reggae clothing, and reggae hats.
That's right, Dr. Ross. This was all of our episode for today. But we're back. That's from Kylie Jenner.